1, 2, 3.
Please turn this child off.
I am merely exercising my daily habits of hygiene. I don't know what you all do in Baltimore.
Yo, doesn't she remind you of Mindy? Yo, Mindy, the hallway monitor in the 8th grade?
Yeah, the one we stuffed in the locker.
Oh, yeah!
Yo, she comes with the territory, you know? Some of us choose to tune her out. And then, you know me, I deal with her my own way. But it could be a lot worse. This college life is a trip. I don't know how you cope.
Hey, I do all right.
You certainly do, girl, because that piccolo is too fine.
Hold up, I thought the cat in the hat was your man.
Now, honey, you can have him, especially if that piccolo's available.
He's not.
Well, now, if Dorian is your man, does that make piccolo available?
Sure, but not to you.
Dorian is fine, but I know he ain't hitting it like piccolo was.
Come on, you know, just stop it. That's none of your business, okay?
Since when?
Since now, because I don't want to talk about it.
Well, Miss Lane, let me tell you something. Piccolo came here to claim you.
Tell me something I don't know.
Here we are. Once again, it's on.
Yes,
I think my throat is parched. I better get something to drink.
Square as me. What you want, quiet boy? Lena told me you ain't doing the right thing.